Two common questions that patients can have prior to undergoing cataract surgery are things such as, will I experience pain? The answer to this is no. Every step and measure is taken to anesthetize the eye so that it is a non-painful experience. And secondly, patients frequently ask, will the cataract grow back? The answer to this is also no. The cataract is removed in its entirety and a clear plastic lens is inserted into the eye.